see here in this problem, how to resolve into partial fractions for the given function. So here in the numerator degree is 3 and denominator degree is 2. So in the numerator degree is higher than the denominator. So directly partial fractions is not possible. So first of all divide the numerator with denominator. So then it becomes x square plus x minus 2 and here x cube minus 2x square minus 4x minus 4. So remove the x cube term. So I am going to product x for the given equation. So then it becomes x cube. Next x into x plus x square minus 2x. So minus of. So minus minus it become plus. So it equal to. So x cube cancel. Minus 3x square minus 2x minus 4. Here x square is there. Here also x square is there. Second degree. This is all second degree. So I am going to divide once again. So here I am going to take here the coefficient is minus 3. So minus 3. So multiply with minus 3 the given equation. Then becomes minus 3 x square minus 3x plus 6. Now subtract it. Then becomes here. This is plus become. This is I make a plus. This is minus. It equal to x minus 10. So it can write as x minus 3 plus and this is x minus 10 divided by x square plus x minus 2 and this is again equal to so x minus 3 plus x minus 10 divided by so it convert to factors that is x plus 2 into x minus 1 so this is equal to this is still we can convert into here apply the partial fractions here because in this numerator degree is 1 here degree is 2 okay now I am going to apply the partial fractions here by using a shortcut method so see here now here two factors are there so it can convert into sum of two fractions so that's equal to a by x plus 2 plus b by x minus 1 so here a and b are the constant values how can we find the constant values and we have one shortcut method that this is the shortcut method so here if you want a value so write the numerator as it is so here x plus a there means at x is equal to minus a so write the remaining two terms so by removing the x plus a term so see here how it is so if you want a value here so a equal to numerator is f of x write it as it is that is x minus 10 divided by here x plus 2 is there so remove this term write x minus 1 at x equal to here x plus 2 means x is equal to minus 2 substitute x equal to minus 2 in this equation so then we get a equal to so minus 2 minus 10 divided by minus 2 minus 1 so that's equal to a equal to 4 similarly find the b value b equal to numerator is as it is that is x minus 10 here x minus 1 is there so remove this term and write x plus 2 here x minus means x is equal to 1 so at x is equal to 1 substitute x equal to 1 in this equation then we get b equal to 1 minus 10 divided by 1 plus 2 so that equal to minus 9 by 3 that's equal to minus 3 so b equal to minus 3 now substitute here this is equal to 4 by x plus 2 and b is minus 3 by x minus 1 so write in the place of these two sum of two fractions here so then we get totally x minus 3 plus so we got in the sum of the fractions here so that is 4 by x plus 2 minus 3 by x minus 1 so and this is the required partial fractions for the given problem and this is the process of simplifications thanks for watching please subscribe to my channel don't forget to hit like the video thank you